Hey, kids.
He's back.
Nice place you've got here, Don.
Glad to see you made it all right, buddy.
Scared the living daylights out of us. No offense, dude.
None taken.
Yeah, Fishmouth was interesting. Met your dad finally, peace.
Oh yeah? Is he all right?
He's good. He's in a steeple, waiting for a sign.
Sounds like Dad.
Can we please skip the niceties and put our heads together?
Right. I made my way into the butcher's laboratory.
Ah! Sorry, bad flashback. Would you please excuse me?
Sure thing, Otis. Go get some rest.
The butcher. He wasn't still there, was he?
I just missed him.
What did you find that could be relevant?
MCHK seemed to be an important acronym.
What's that about?
I've got a theory. MC might stand for.
Könnte beides sein, theoretisch.
Massive creature? I mean, that's what it supposedly is. As for HK... Humongous killer? Massive creature, humongous killer. Ugh. Sounds like a 60s destruction flick. Either way, he apparently used the cult to get the monster bred and fed, and then ran away with it to who knows where.
The half-goofa. What will he do with it?
Huge biological weapon under your control. I can think of a number of things.
Oh boy. We need to get this guy.
That's great and all, but you know, my problem? Remember what this is really all about?
The butcher and Olmstein? There's a connection there.
We gotta stop always being one step behind him. The festival. Fishmouth really knows how to party. What I can say for sure is that the Esoteric Order's been brought down a few notches. And so is the Starry Knowledge Cult.
Nice going, man.
Wasn't me who did it. It was a short, weird little girl who really loves her fishies.
That actually makes a lot of sense.
Yeah, other than that, I'm afraid Fishmouth and its creepy inhabitants remain a mystery. For now. The stabilizing element. Olmstein's constant.
What did that say again?
A terrible storm and three bells ringing throughout its shell. Awaken the beast.
What are your thoughts on it?
The end of all this. What Peace said when I called you guys. It makes sense. I just don't know that I want all this to end with a beast awakening.
None of us really do.
I stand by my conviction. Just like the Necronomicon, this is all just ever-changing chaos. So Olmstein wrote the ending down and set it in stone.
Wrote the ending? What does that even mean?
He is not like us. Can't you grasp the concept of divinity? If he wrote it down, it will happen.
Oh, man.
Where are we on Olmstein's sign?
I'm stumped. What do you think it could be?
Gute Frage.
Constellation?
So that was the first thing we thought of, but it doesn't match any known stars.
Still feels like something viewed from above. Wait, I have an idea. Hand over that mouse, Buzz. I'm not prying into Don's personal files.
Okay, ich kann aber anscheinend auch nichts verbinden. So vielleicht?
Maybe it's a map.
Fast. kann man auch nicht drehen oder so, ne? Passt nirgendwo so richtig. Tja. Aufgrund der Tatsache, dass hier nicht so richtig damit passt. Und das dann irgendwie nur im Wasser endet quasi. Oh. Ich kann ja auch nichts anklicken oder so. Ich kann ja auch nicht drehen, ne? Ja. Alter! Wer hat da eigentlich ein Problem draus?
There was a bell in Paris. There was a bell in Fort Maris. Dawn, you send my dad's in a steeple in Fishmouth. There's a bell there too. What do you know? It's Point Nemo!
Point what?
Earth's pole of inaccessibility. It's the one point in the ocean that's farthest from any land. There should be nothing there.
Hmm. Maybe look it up in recent news on that, the thing there.
Looking it up on the thing. Okay, what I'm finding are crazy conspiracy theories about expeditions to Point Nemo going back more than a century.
Anything remotely recent?
Decades ago, a ship called the Alert, rumored to be carrying a huge cargo of explosives, never returned, apparently.
Sounds, encouraging.
So we got three bells plus Point Nemo. That's got to be it. We're going, right?
Hold your horses, buddy. Say we go there. What do we do about the bells?
I can get a hold of Vlad.
I can find a way to reach Dad.
I got Sarge eaten out of my palm, so I'm sure we can coordinate. Ring them all at once. We can awaken the beast, but do we want to? Or does that help the butcher?
Think about it. If he ran away with it, it means that the butcher's in control of this monster. This beast, right? Just a theory, but these bells might snap the creature out of it.
Yeah, three bells ringing thousands of miles away. Completely realistic.
No, it makes a lot of sense and it fits the constant. Let's get in touch with all three of them and tell them to, wait for a sign. We're a creative bunch. We'll come up with something should we need to, right?
Preparedness has always been our forte. What do I really have to lose at this point? The end of the world it is.
It's just the farthest point from land. Doesn't really end there.
It doesn't, huh? Tell me more.
This is gonna be one long trip.
Ladies and gents, it's kind of crazy, but we're really here.
As far away from civilization as humanly possible.
Not just humanly.
Oh, right.
3 months worth of rent money says what we're looking for is on the top of that mountain over there.
I don't know. Did you see that crazy looking beach? I think our best bet is to split up and...
search for clues?
Well, yeah, actually.
It might increase our chances of finding this butcher. Peace. How about we take the mountain?
Oh, Cat, I hope you brought sunblock, because it's time to hit the beach.
Buzz, don't make this worse than it has to be.
I'm sorry, I'm nervous.
Nervous?
Okay, scared. I'm really, really freaking scared.
Let's do this. And whoever finds the butcher first? Actually, I don't know. Fingers crossed.
Kapitel 7, Point Nemo.
Point Nemo. Hopefully, it all ends here, once and for all.
Is it me, or does this place seem off somehow? And for some reason, that huge, not quite full moon up there is particularly bothersome.
Gibbous.
What?
Gibbous. Almost, but not quite fully revealed. It's what you call that kind of moon.
Whatever you say, Madam Scientist. Let's just... Whoa! What? What is this?
I don't know, but you look repulsive.
What is this? What have I turned into?
You sort of look like discarded deli meat slapped together.
No! What? This is not me.
You just got transformed, against your will, into something you despise. Sucks, huh?
I'm an abomination, Kitty. But I didn't even do anything. Oh, God. Oh, no. You think this is permanent?
Apparently not.
Oh, what now? What do I look like now?
Basic? Blocky?
Everything is squares. I'm squares. Ah!
Whoa. Yeah, I kind of prefer the previous look, to be honest.
What fresh hell? What even am I?
Some kind of... You're like, I give up.
I feel a panic attack coming.
This place is really doing a number on you.
Wait, I'm back! Oh, praise the infinite universe! I am back! Oh, that was scary.
I hate to be the ever cynical one, but I have a bad feeling. I think it's...
What?
Yep, it's cyclical.
No, no, no!
The bad news is, you seem to keep transforming. The good news, it's only happening to you.
What can we do, Kitty?
Suck it up and press on, Kerwin.
You're right. Let's keep going.
Ja, was gibt's denn hier alles? Überreste einer seltsamen Architektur? Mond?
Apparently that's what they call a gibbous moon. Almost completely visible, but not quite. Bizarre moss-covered monoliths are strewn all over this beach. It's a normal-looking archway. I mean, normal considering the circumstances.
Mm-hmm. Niederläuft.
Huh. Made it through. Come on, Kitty. Still mad about being humanized?
Very much so.
Okay, just checking. Kitty, help me out. How do we get past these arches?
It's got to have something to do with this morphing business.
Huh. By the way, I've been meaning to tell you. I think I feel the Necronomicon, vibrate.
Maybe it's just you, shaking in your pants?
Maybe.
Okay, heißt das irgendwas?
Whoa.
Okay. What the heck did you do, Kerwin?
It worked. The Necronomicon actually worked on you.
Did you think I wasn't going through enough already? Look at me!
I know, but this might be helpful.
Ja, aber wie kommt Kitty jetzt mit? Das ist die andere Sache. Schrecklicher Torbogen.
Oh God, it's like a living, throbbing, organic archway. It's grossing me out, man.
Aber warum kann ich Kitty nicht mitnehmen?
So, at least we're putting this insanity to use somehow.
Just keep going, please.
Okay.
Not going further without Kid A.
Ja, die will ja nicht kommen.
That's where we need to make it to. Man, I hope Dawn and Peace have it easier than us. We'll get there, together.
Ja, aber... Ich kann die ja nicht anwählen. Wieso kommt die nicht mit?
Something's stopping me from passing through this arch.
Ach so, ich muss die in
So, at least we're putting this insanity to use somehow.
Just keep going, please.
Okay, ich verstehe. Ich muss dann den entsprechenden ja, Charakter, sage ich jetzt mal, haben, um da durchzukommen. Aber wieso kann ich Kitty nicht mitnehmen? Weil ohne Kitty will der ja offenbar nicht weitergehen. Na komm schon. Hä? Wieso wollte der mit der gleichen Dings eben nicht durch? Nee, da war ich eben dieser komische Bart oder was das war, ne? Genau. Man könnte es auch Pinocchio nennen. So, das heißt, die müsste ich theoretisch jetzt richtig machen. Jetzt ist sie verpixelt.
I hate you, Buzz.
Good to know you stay the same, regardless of definition.
Because...
Oh no, this is insulting.
I don't know. You actually look kind of cute.
Shut up, you monster.
Okay.
Well, at least you can turn me back to normal.
Ja, nur wie kriege ich dich jetzt rüber? Das ist das Problem halt, ne?
G'day.
What?
You know when you look, painted? I know I shouldn't be laughing, but I can't help it. The way you scurry around.
Yeah, well, you don't even look funny, just... disturbing. Ugh.
Yeah, true. You're not wrong, you little rat. Can you believe this morphing craziness?
It's even worse for me, so don't complain.
Worse? You only shapeshift when I want you to.
Exactly.
Kitty, help me out. How do we get past these arches?
It's got to have something to do with this...
Huh, but I think...
Maybe it's just you, shaking...
Mm.
Oh, wie kriege ich die denn zu mir rüber?
Still mad about...
Very much.
Okay.
So nicht wahr.
Kitty.
What?
You know when you look, I know...
yeah, this...
Yeah, you're...
Oder muss ich, Oh, das hätte mir so viel Ärger erspart. Ja, super. Das ist verpixelt. Geht die ganz schon mal durch? Ich kann noch nicht durch. So, jetzt. Ja. Sehr schön. Jetzt können sie doch das machen, was ich hier die ganze Zeit vorgebe. Na gut.
So. So, at least we're putting this in...
Ja, wissen wir. Gut, wenigstens das funktioniert jetzt. Oh, das ist ja schrecklich hier. Warte mal. Zumindest ist es so nicht so am Flackern. So, Stele, Felswand.
It's like a... like this stone thing with holes in it.
It's called a steel.
How do you know these things? It's a wall of huge boulders. Not very compact, though. You can almost see through the openings between them. Oh, what the heck is this now?
Ja, das frage ich mich auch gerade. Ständig wechselnde Landschaft. Ach du Scheiße.
Much like myself, everything is shifting between these four estates. I'm cool with one of them.
Ja, aber wie soll ich denn hier... Oh Gott. Und da können wir... Da können wir aber nicht weiter, oder? Können wir hier noch weiter? Oder kann ich hier rechts nicht weiter?
Gigantic pits, and there's bubbling lava down there. Encouraging.
Tja. Können wir vielleicht doch... Oh, was ist das? Vierter magischer Kreis.
A magic-looking circle. It's on that disgusting throbbing island there.
Ja, aber wie komme ich da hin? Da oben ist auch nochmal einer. Ach so, huh? Wir sind hier hochgeportet?
Doesn't seem to do anything by itself. I think we'll have to work together on this one, Kitty.
All right, I trust you. I'm officially in full collab mode.
Das heißt jetzt was? Dass sie woanders hingehen muss. Aber ich habe da so einen Gedanken. Wahrscheinlich müssen wir sie umwandeln.
I am the sheep that strayed from the herd.
Nicht? Hä? Aber das scheint doch beides das Normale zu sein, oder nicht? Ach so, oder ist das, weil das leuchtet? Habe ich jetzt schon was aktiviert oder was? Ich habe keine Ahnung. Nee, Moment. Nee. Ich wollte das eigentlich mit ihr machen. Ach, komm! Oder muss... Moment, oder muss Kitty hier unten sein? Nee, jetzt kann ich es machen, dass ich da draufklicke, hä? Moment... Auch nicht das Verpixelte. Das war das hier. Das Problem ist nur... Ach so, hier unten, das ist aber dieses Monster-Ding. Muss ich das eventuell aktivieren, wenn ich Monster bin? Moment. Aber das andere leuchtet jetzt auch nicht mehr.
Ugh. Oh, I think I got it.
I still don't get it.
It's the states. Ah. The states need to fit. Come on, we got this.
Okay, so, Moment. Da muss sie hier verpixelt sein. Aber jetzt bleibt es auch dran. Aber warum auch immer? Ach so, weil ich kein Monster war beim letzten Mal, ne? Glaub ich. Kitty war richtig, aber ich war kein Monster. Verstehe. Gut, da ist dann das Normale, glaube ich. Oh, jetzt kann man das wieder nicht so machen, wie man möchte. Ah, jetzt. Aber... Wo ist der andere? Es sieht hier aus, als ob hier noch ein viertes fehlt. Oder meine ich das nur? Ich kann ja hier nirgendwo erster, zweiter, dritter. Ah nee, Moment, der vierte ist dann der hier. Ja, aber was bringt mir das jetzt? Bleibt weiter an. Muss ich aber nichts hier machen, oder? In der Höhle?
Those holes, though. Looks like it might have a function. I can't reach that high up. Hey, can you try and see if that thing activates?
I don't think I have enough limbs.
Ich kann dir noch mehr Gliedmaßen geben. Das ist nicht das Problem.
Hey, can you try and see if that thing activates?
Ach so. Jetzt verstehe ich. Okay. Oh. Okay. Darf ich auch wieder was machen? Hallo? Hallo?
Repulsive, but pretty darn useful. A pretty badly damaged statue of a humanoid holding a sword.
Das Schwert selber kann man nicht mitnehmen. Ein paar Wesen, zwei kaputte... Ein Zweig.
It looks pretty firmly attached to the spheroid. Where have I seen this branch before? Oh, it's killing me. Nah, there's gotta be another way.
Kaputtes, oder?
Half of a carved-out globe on some kind of pedestal. I'm not having her climb in there. I've no use for it. Looks like a statue of two strange-looking beings. They're creeping me out. I don't want to. That sword looks really neat.
Ja, aber was bringt mir das? Ich meine, der Zweig muss doch eine Bedeutung haben, normalerweise, wenn ich da...
It looks pretty firmly attached to the spheroid. Nah, there's gotta be another way.
Nicht? Hat sich denn irgendwas geändert jetzt auf der Seite? Hat sich aber nichts geändert,
She's
ne?
not going down there.
Moment. Ah. Kann man das jetzt?
It looks pretty firmly attached to the spheroid.
Dann hätte ich es damit machen müssen?
There's a definite vibration, but I don't think I need it here.
Hm. Der hat seinen Kopf verloren. Okay.
It looks pretty firmly. Little bit less disturbing now. I don't know how to.
Vielleicht nochmal? Oh! Okay. Vielleicht braucht mir auch nicht den Ast, sondern das Schwert. Ach, oder wir brauchen... Das kann natürlich auch sein.
I won't risk destroying it.
Oder auch nicht. Aber wofür brauchen wir ein Schwert?
Nah, it's solid rock. I don't think I have beef with him.
Hm.
Not the best time to attack Kitty with a strange sword.
Tja. Die Frage ist, was machen wir jetzt mit dem Schwert? Hm.
I won't even try it.
Ja, was willst du denn damit? Feurige Grube vielleicht?
Nah, I'm holding on to it.
Da oben ist noch ein Baumstumpf. Kann doch auch hier hin, ne? Der macht nur nichts, okay. Boah. Also, wir haben das Buch und das Schwert. Entweder müssen wir irgendwas mit... Achso, können wir die Wesen vielleicht?
They feel unchangeable.
Die können wir nicht.
There's a definite vibration, but I don't think I need it here.
Das können wir auch nicht. Oh! Okay. Ah, was bringt uns das? ach so, auf den können wir jetzt gar nicht mehr machen. Mm. Können wir denn da noch irgendwas
I don't
machen?
Think I have beef with him. Wouldn't know how to.
Na gut, das oben habe ich schon probiert. Die drei Sachen haben wir. Es muss doch irgendwas mit diesen Strahlen hier noch zu tun haben. Die drei verbinden sich mit dem unten. Kann man die eventuell... Moment, ich muss mal eben schauen. Aber ich weiß nicht, ob ich damit dann alles kaputt mache. Das ist das Problem. Moment, kann man die eventuell irgendwie miteinander verbinden? Du musst dann ja theoretisch hier richtig sein. Und du müsstest dann dieses Komische da haben, ne? Das da. Kann man das nochmal... Ah! Dann nehme ich an, wie war denn dieses Zeichen da mit den, Moment, dann müsste theoretisch Kitty hier unten hin. Moment, Moment. Ja, macht er schon, ohne dass ich irgendwas gemacht habe. Oh, nicht schlecht. Und ich glaube, das war auch noch verbunden. Das war so ein Trapez irgendwie. Das ist die Frage. Der müsste sich jetzt eigentlich nochmal ändern. I am the secret strange from the herd. Oh, irgendwas? Okay. Aber da fehlt noch was. Okay. Würde ich sagen, gehen wir mal hier runter. Weil da können wir... Können wir noch woanders rein? Nee. Da können wir rein. Ah! Moment. Moment. Zweig. Das ist sehr offensichtlich. Oh Gott. Erster magischer Kreis, zweiter. Wie komme ich denn da hin? Ach so, das ist direkt.
Another magic circle. It's on top of an organic looking pillar.
Organisch aussehenden. Oh. Das hier ist auf jeden Fall verpixelt. Okay. Kitty ist normal, das heißt. Ach nee, die ist verpixelt. Ach scheiße. Oh oh.
Kitty! Are you dead? Are you alive in there?
Still kicking, Schrödinger.
Oh god, are you okay? Can you breathe? What do we do?
Yeah, I can breathe all right. There are mechanisms inside this thing.
That's good to hear, because I see nothing on my end here.
We can't let this slow us down, Buzz. Try and figure out your way forward while I work on this.
On it.
Scheiße, was habe ich gemacht? Da kann man nichts mehr machen. Oh, shit.
Someone's earthly remains. Someone who never made it
These
out of here.
These are the final words of Captain Johansson of the Alert. I don't have any kind of recording device. I only hope this ungodly place with all its strained magic will somehow retain my last utterances. Whoever you are, if you can hear this, know that this wretched place you've made your way to must be wiped off the face of the earth. That is what me and my shipmates on the Alert came here to do. Once we deciphered the sign, we left Oslo for Point Nemo with a ship full of explosives and fuses, hell-bent on destroying this island where the evil book is at its most powerful. I won't waste my breath on my exploits concerning the Necronomicon. If you are here, you must be aware of the generations it has tricked into playing its awful roles, and then led here to be made to disappear. When we embarked on this journey, we knew full well of the dozens that have failed before us. However, we have accomplished more than any of them. This horrible island is surrounded by active underwater volcanoes, and I can only hope that we've managed to rig them all to explode to trigger their eruption. We have started with the detonator on the highest mountain peak and worked our way down. It did not come without sacrifices. The crew was driven crazy by the monstrosity of what they kept transforming into. By the time we were setting charges underwater, myself and First Mate Green were the only sane men left. That's when we saw it. My God, we had found more than we had bargained for. The thing that should not be. We were driven mad with fear. I fled in terror, and somehow clawed my way into this hall. I am probably on the side of the island we had not explored. And I see no way out of this hall where my bones will find their final resting place. I can only hope that Green set all the fuses before he lost his mind. Or his life. If someone ever hears this. The detonator. On the highest peak. Bury this place. And the horror that slumbers beneath.
Okay, scheint so, als ob das nicht so ganz geklappt hat.
What's not involved, Kitty?
Warum? Was ist denn das hier? Knoten?
Oh no. Some kind of knot inside this big stone slab. I've rearranged it. Nothing changed.
Ah, verstehe, glaube ich.
I've rearranged it. Nothing changed. I've rearranged it. Nothing changed. I've rearranged it. Nothing changed. I've rearranged it. Nothing changed.
Kann man das nicht, oder Moment.
I'm getting nothing from the book.
Also ich kann auch nicht ihr Aussehen hier ändern, ja? Okay.
These are the final words of Captain Johansson. I don't have any kind of
Das ist wieder der gleiche Mist, den wir gerade gehört haben. Hatte ich dafür das Buch verwendet? Ich bin mir gerade gar nicht sicher. Ja, ist okay. Ist natürlich blöd, wenn das dann so lange dauert. Okay, können wir das Schwert vielleicht benutzen? Keine Ahnung.
Desperate times call for desperate measures.
Okay. Oh.
Kitty, can you hear me? I've opened this door, we can keep going now.
You can keep going. This contraption is way more complicated than I had anticipated. Go on ahead without me, Buzz.
What do you mean? I can't just leave you behind trapped like this. Didn't you hear that ghost thing? All the volcanoes around here are rigged to blow up.
Just go, Buzz. Find the butcher. Dawn and Peace might need you. I'll be okay. I'll try to make my way out of this trap.
Kitty, I can't.
Just go already. And be careful, numbskull.
Kitty, I love you.
Get the f*** out of here, Kerwin.
Okay, kann man das noch mitnehmen? Nee, ne? Wenn ihr mich und meinen Kanal unterstützen möchtet, dann lasst doch gerne ein kostenloses Like da oder vielleicht auch ein Abo. Lasst doch gerne einen Kommentar da. Und wenn ihr mich finanziell unterstützen wollt, dann könnt ihr natürlich auch gerne eine Mitgliedschaft eingehen. Wir müssen dem Logarithmus von YouTube ein wenig entgegenwirken und die kleineren Kanäle auch ein wenig pushen, denn die bekommen meiner Meinung nach zu wenig Aufmerksamkeit. Vielen Dank für eure Unterstützung. Und bis zur nächsten Folge. Ciao!